do. Naomi and Sasha Banks were incredible in the Fatal 4-Way matchup, which is why they are the current reigning new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
And what's it going to take to stay on top? More of the teamwork, I must say, we saw at WrestleMania. They were clicking on all cylinders together.
Well, we talk about it often in WWE. It's one thing to make it to the top of the mountain and become a champion. It's another entirely to remain champion because you are a walking target.
My goodness, look at this. Rhea Ripley making it look easy.
All the blood rushing to the head of Naomi, being held upside down in this vertical suplex.
Byron, that's because it is easy for Rhea Ripley.
How long is Rhea going to hold Naomi?
As long as she wants to. Josie dies a dumper cover, looking for the new champion. Nope. Kick out by Naomi. Is there such a thing as that post-WrestleMania hangover? You said it's hard to stay on top. You're buzzing, you're thrilled, you're ecstatic, and you have to turn around and take on a tough challenge in Rhea Ripley.
There's not a place on earth where the phrase "no rest for the weary" is more apropos than being a WWE superstar. You have to be on top of your game night after night, 52 weeks a year.
And it looks like they're on top of their game right now.
Right. Sasha Banks now the legal competitor as she makes the tag to Naomi now. Great tag team continuity here with the Boss and the Glow.
And this is the teamwork we have seen from them, shoulders down, trying to get it over with. Oh, just in time is Liv Morgan.
We mentioned it briefly at WrestleMania about how quickly Sasha and Naomi have gelled as a team due to their long-standing relationship.
Oh, knee right to the face of Liv Morgan. She's down and out.
Ripley now on the apron.
A nightmare off the apron. Beautiful targeting right to the head of Sasha Banks.
But
Naomi crossbody laying out Rhea Ripley.
Getting as chaotic as the Fatal 4-Way last night.
Naomi doing her best to get Sasha back in a more beneficial position. Naomi's got to be careful not to get herself counted out.
The wheels are turning for Naomi right now on the apron, sizing up Rhea Ripley.
She doesn't want a count out, putting Rhea Ripley back in the ring.
Big leg drop.
Going for the cover, hooking the leg. Kick out from Rhea Ripley, but momentum with the champions. Welcome back to a championship contenders match. Sasha Banks and Naomi versus Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan. And during the break, Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan doing a great job of isolating and dominating Naomi, trying to get back into it.
I think if you're Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan, understand you came so close to becoming women's tag team champions just 24 hours ago. That pain is fresh in your soul. That's why we're seeing that extra aggressiveness from Rhea Ripley and Morgan.
Naomi rocked Ripley. Naomi desperately in need of a tag.
She is in the wrong corner. She's got to move and get going. Got to recover fast.
Naomi a long ways away from the corner. But to your point, Jimmy, she's got to pick up the pace now if she wants to be able to tag in the Boss.
Rhea Ripley trying to do the same thing. Liv Morgan is legal, but so is Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks, knee to the jaw of Morgan.
Beautiful head scissor takedown by Sasha Banks, and the Boss is feeling it.
Absolutely rolling. Oh, that dropped Liv Morgan right to the jaw.
Meteora in the bottom turnbuckle, and Banks isn't done yet.
Banks all sorts of fired up.
The Boss still riding the WrestleMania wave, picking up her first ever victory at WrestleMania and becoming a champion in the process.
Oh, and being a champ, shoulders down. Just before three, the kick out for Liv Morgan. Being a champ brings something out of Sasha Banks. It always has.
Sasha Banks has set herself as we take another look at the Meteora from the top rope, connecting on Liv Morgan. She said, I want the challengers. We want the challengers to step up. We want to take these women's tag team titles to a new level.
Beautiful. A little more creative roll up, shoulders down. Kick out from Sasha Banks.
Morgan out of the way, roll up.
Oh, step up, Enziguri rocks Sasha Banks.
Right to the ear, but right now, no one on the apron, no tag to make. Rhea Ripley just made it up in time to take the tag. A fresh Rhea Ripley teaming up with Liv Morgan. This might be it. Has her down. One, two,
Oh, boy, was that close.
Banks barely able to escape after what could best be described as an alley-oop into a powerbomb. Tremendous double-team maneuver by Ripley and Morgan.
And there's more. Yep.
Oh, this time, nobody home, just dropping Liv Morgan right on her back.
Naomi taking care of Ripley.
Now Naomi on the apron. There's the tag from Sasha Banks. Naomi, the legal competitor, and now some tandem offense from the champs.
Liv Morgan stuck 2-on-1.
This is how they won the tag team titles last night.
Shoulders down, cover. A win for the champs.
Here are your winners, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Naomi and Sasha Banks.
It was all about communication, a little miscommunication between Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan on that last maneuver.
It's all about how you respond, how you answer the call 24 hours after winning the Women's Tag Team Championship. And Sasha Banks and Naomi certainly proving they are game to hold on to those titles.
I just hope for Naomi's sake, Sasha Banks feels like staying in a tag team this time.
Oh, he's got shade for Sasha, boys.
So far, they're experiencing success, everything going right.
Not shade when it's history, Saxton.
Hurry up.
A little frustration on the face of Rhea Ripley, understandably so.
That's two nights of frustration, Corey.
Disappointing finishing. Liv Morgan can't believe it.
Rhea Ripley hasn't exactly had great luck with tag team partners.
Well, that's someone who didn't have great luck at WrestleMania. Kevin Owens.
Locking eyes briefly with Rhea Ripley while his KO show didn't quite work.